The marching chiefs are what make a Seminole football game feel like home. Sarah Feingold, a senior chief, knew she wanted to pursue her dream of performing in the band from the moment she first arrived on campus.
How do I get to be a marching chief? It's what exposes you to Florida State University when you're in a high school band program. And it's such an influential organization. And your dream is just to be on this field with 400 other people.
While this year is unique because of the COVID-19 pandemic, the Chiefs will be performing in the stands and there will be special health precautions to keep all the students, faculty, and fans safe.
We have to wear our masks, and then we also have to have a mask that we have a slit in that we play through. And when we're not playing, we have this other mask over it.
Even though things might be different, the Chiefs are determined to not miss a beat.
My favorite part about being a marching chief is being the war chant. You never really realize that you are the war chant.
FSU students have the opportunity to sign up for Chiefs the first week prior to school, and everyone who auditioned had to be prepared for a season like no other.
This is such a different experience, and no one else has experienced a year like this. No one else will get to be a 2020 marching chief.
Precautions have been put in place, and head band director and former FSU marching chief David Plack continues to keep spirits high.
I've been here through the high highs, and I've been here through some lows. But the thing that has stayed constant is our support of the team.
With passion and enthusiasm, Plack's support is as unwavering as the enthusiasm of FSU head football coach Mike Norvell, who made a stop in to see the marching chiefs practice before the first game of the season.
It makes me proud to look up at these students who are wearing masks and doing all these different things, but then you never know because their spirit is unconquered and they just keep going the course.
This year has seen many challenges for everyone, but the Chiefs are starting on a high note. Through all the preparation and hardship, one thing has kept lead drum major Jordan Fraze confident that he has found his home on and off the field.
The fact that we're all still together and we're all still playing the war chant, the fight song, the tunes that all the Seminole fans love, that's what makes Marching Chiefs.
The Marching Chiefs have overcome many obstacles, but are thrilled to be the backbone and the sound of the Florida State Seminoles.
Marching Chiefs are a family, first thing first. We are here to support one another. We're here to make music together, and we're here to just be a family and have camaraderie and support Seminole football.
I'm Abigail Watford reporting.